guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the series finale of Attack on Titan. So BTW, just like with the previous episodes that have also been, like, I think, what, an hour and, like, almost 30-something minutes long. Of course, we have to do this in two parts. So part one will end at the 56:22 mark, and then we will go into part two with the second half of this video from the 56-something mark to the end. I am truly excited to see this, but at the same time, I am sad because, of course, this is finally going to be over. But at the same time, like, I'm not ready to do this. I have been avoiding this since Saturday, and I'm like, I need to get this done today because I'm going to be super busy tomorrow and Friday. And I need to get this shit done. I have other things to get done, and I'm like, oh my god. But we're here. We got to get it done. I'm not ready for this. I don't think I will never really, truly be ready for this. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with the first half in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, they're coming. At least it's starting, like, right where it fucking ended. Once again, if you don't freaking survive, I am I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. I just need all these characters to fucking survive this last episode, goddammit. I mean, we don't have time for this. Of course, it's gonna follow her. Yeah, but of course, he's gotta be around here somewhere. There ain't no fucking way that he. Holy shit. It's on deck. My God. Oh my God. Slap the shit out of him. Wake the fuck up. Jesus fucking Christ. They are fucking everywhere. Okay, I mean, because that feels like a death sentence. You fucking not. You just do the best that you fucking have. If you don't get the fuck out, please. It's all her. Oh my. You fucking lying. You fucking lying. You lying. You lying. He is not fucking dead. You can't do you can't do this shit. Oh, thank God. First, damn it. God damn it, Connie. Because great that she ain't fucking dead. See, my thing is, if he's not in the Nape, then where the fuck he at? None of us do. Too much on her. Oh my fucking god. Oh. No, they looking like a freaking zombies from there. Shoot though! So wrong. Somebody would say, hold your fire. Oh, damn. Damn it. Oh my god! Oh, thank God. Yeah, the one that looked like a fucking cow. Or kind of giraffe. Watch Zeke just pop out somewhere, and then once he sees him, oh my God. Because that's why he hiding. Oh. I miss him so much. Oh. Up. I don't want to cry now. Damn it. That thing moving too goddamn fast for me. Aw, shit. Oh my God. Not the baby. This where the fuck you at? Weird. Say something. To destroy humanity. We all know that. She wants everyone to die.
Excuse me.
Okay, because I mean, if he knew, he would have been out. You're right. Oh, so you see a ball, he sees a leaf. Ma'am, and how long is that gonna fucking take? I mean, as much as I want you to guide your number. Oh God, this is it. Oh boy. We can't have this moment right now. Shit. Babe, you ain't living for long. You're probably not gonna have any of them fucking talk. Oh. Jesus. I get it. That blood lies, and yet we had to do it, but damn. Oh. Well, you kill him in this. You kill him in Raincoat. What else are you gonna kill or say you in? Of course he fucking move. This just fucking hurts. Oh my god! Otomy with the fucking nuke. Oh my god! But the question is like, was that enough to kill him? No. At least they get to have something. Go on. Of course, it's still fucking alive. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I mean, yeah, we knew. Because that's destiny. And most, if not all, y'all would have been dead. If y'all hurry up and fuck it. There you go, there you go! too much. Oh. I know, but you gotta do it. You don't know now, but you know. Because you know what you gotta do. But you know, she's not gonna do that. She's gonna keep it. Careful. Oh, shit. Oh. He looks so tired too.
Okay.
Oh, this fucking hurts. All right, pause. I'll see y'all in 1 second for the final part. All right, part two, and 3, 2, 1, go. I can't cry anymore. I didn't even cry about the fact that he just got killed. Oh. Why would I cry at this? But you already are. Right? Are you also okay with that? Oh, damn! Yeah, but no matter what, she'll always want you. Jesus Christ. Yeah. That's when he fucking remembered it. Oh my God! I can't cry anymore. It's too much. Okay. The fucking tree. Okay, somebody cut their finger and be like, hey, I can't transform. Would be. You would. Oh my God. Right? It's bad. Don't do that. Right. The cloud? I'm just happy he survived. Thank God. They all fucking survived. Except my one other man. No. Well, looks like I'm never looking at birds the same way again. Yeah, definitely not looking at birds the same way again. Oh my God. Oh. Final thoughts on this show. 10 years. 10 fucking years. I mean, that's to say something. I mean, god damn, like, seriously. This was a really good damn series, like. Everything was too fucking good. And I enjoyed it a lot, even with the point of where. In my opinion, where I felt like the story, I was done with it, I still enjoyed it. Even though at first I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna continue this. Oh. So, of course, if Mikasa is dead, Armin's dead. The tree's fucking growing. Oh my God. And that just even tells you, even though they made peace, of course, no matter what, war is gonna come. And his grave is just, it's going deeper and it's submerging with the tree. So no matter what, humanity, it's repeating over and over again. There is no ending. But damn, now we looking like Nier Automata right now. That was good. That was really fucking good. Oh. Ah, the journey I have gone through with this show, truly. Doing the whole first season on Netflix, just, you know, going on Netflix and being like, oh my god, you know what? Yeah, I heard so much about this show. Doing the one random Instagram tweet or post. Saying how good this show was, binging the show, and then starting my journey on reactions, and doing all of season two and such, getting the backlash and everything else. Because, like, I will say this, in my opinion, with the backlash that, you know, not only myself and others got, like, still, I enjoyed the hell out of this show, regardless. Like, even when... I'm about to say MAPPA, wrong person, wrong company. The previous company stopped animating it. And when I was like very much indecisive in that video being like, yeah, I'll see you next time. Whenever the heck we're going to get, I'm guessing the final season and such. But I think when I was editing that same night, I was like, I think I'm done. I was like, I'm satisfied. Like, I can be okay with this ending. But everybody was like, no, Deja. You gotta continue it, Deja. You gotta see the true ending, Deja, and such. And I remember, like, talking to so many other people and them also giving me their own theories and thinking, like, oh, I don't think it's gonna end like this. I think it's gonna end like this. So now I gotta go ahead and say this. That last little ending that we just saw, was it the same ending in the series? Or was this an anime-only type ending? Because regardless of how this ended in the manga, like, no matter what, I'm guessing humanity is still going to go through the exact same things that Aaron and everybody else has gone through. We're still going to repeat certain things from 2,000 years ago up to 2,000 years into the present day. Because that kid just walked in there with the dog. It had to also be with the dog too. God damn it. But it's inevitable. It's always going to happen and such. No matter how much an important character, the protagonist of a series, does something so, like, sacrificing so much to make your friends, your family, everyone that you truly care about happy for a certain period of a time. We know that eventually war will always come, and that cycle of everything will always, like, we get that little bit of peace, and then something happens. And then it's the tragedy and the conflict and solution from that very sad tragedy. Then we get peace again, and that cycle just goes over and over and over again and such. But still, like, with this series, because it's been a goddamn journey. It really, truly has. And it's just, even with this final season, and I remember when we got to the end of getting 30-minute episodes to going on to hour-long episodes and such, and everybody, whether it was me, my friends, some other people that I was talking to, being like, well, dang, how much do we have longer? Because, like, I was expecting this to end at least, not now, but further down the road. And so I'm still, even now, I'm satisfied with this. Would I rewatch this again? Definitely in a heartbeat. And it would definitely be very interesting to, now that I know so much about this series, especially coming back to it and stuff, you're going to catch a lot of things that you didn't catch the first time. And so, truly, this is like, it still is an end of an era. It hurts, truly. I mean, I cannot imagine for people who, when they read the manga for this, and getting to the point when it ended during the pandemic, and then getting upset about that, and then it was worse, especially with last Saturday, because everybody, like, I have been avoiding Ish ever since last Saturday, Twitter, Tumblr, freaking TikTok, Instagram, everything. I've just been avoiding, but I've seen people, like, truly break down at this. And even seeing the saves, like, doing their last little scenes of everything, like, that got me. Like, seeing something on TikTok, and I started bursting out crying because I was like, oh my god, like, this is truly it. Like, after this, we're not gonna hear these three play these iconic characters. None of these saves are gonna come back to play these iconic characters unless they decided to do something and such. But who knows, that could be a maybe, but we're never gonna see these characters again. And that just fucking hurts. I mean, yes, for me, for some of the saves that have been in this show, they've been in other shows that I have seen them all work together in and such. I'm secretly hoping for at least three girl characters and one guy character in this series to be in my other series that they're all in together, which three out of the four were all featured in a movie together just recently. So fingers crossed the fourth one gets to be in it as well, because she is in it as well. It's just, she didn't get to have a chance to come in the movie, duh. But seriously, just to have that, but I'm torn. I'm happy, but I'm torn. And I think, you know, I'm gonna feel the same way with all these other series that I've, like, been into. And I don't know how to feel anymore. I feel like, yes, a big weight has been lifted off of, like, all of our shoulders, but still, at that same time, like, I think that sadness or that really, like, sinking in, like, this is it. Like, we're truly done. I don't know how to feel. Like, I'm gonna be feeling the same way when the fucking Madoka Magica movie ends. Like, when that ends next year, I don't even want to talk about how much of a mess I'm going to be when that shit ends. Because truly, it's just like how so many people say it's your childhood, and then when you're finally at the end of the series, it's like, damn, you're going into an adulthood. Like, shit. Oh my god. I truly have nothing else to say about this. This was a very one-to-one perfect series. It is up there with, like, my other personal favorites, the Monogatari series, everything else that I've seen that are, like, truly good masterpieces. Yes, I did have problems here and there with this series, but in the end, I still fucking enjoyed it. It was still good from beginning to end. Like I said, definitely would rewatch in a heartbeat. I even tried to get my mom into this, but my mom was like, I like it, but it is a little too slow. And I get her. I think at that point, I was like, it's okay. I'm not mad. And that's also because as someone who showed her Death Note first, she she will always compare every other anime that she sees to Death Note. Because she's like, oh, that's good, but it ain't Death Note good. And I'm like, mommy, stop. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards the series finale of Attack on Titan. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every Monday. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all later on this week / next week for the continuation of fall anime. Anything else that I gotta do. And then, who knows? Because I got a lot of shit to do. Well, I can say some projects that are probably going to come into the works for me. So, I think the next thing I will probably end up even watching next, this was also on my list, and I might do this around, like, Thanksgiving. I'm not sure, so don't take it as a grain of salt, because I never really know, because I know I'm going to be busy that week, too. So, I think the next thing after this, and I'm doing Sugar Apple, and I'm halfway done with that, and I'll be done with Happy Marriage at least in the next 2 weeks. The next series or movie that I am trying to watch is the Fate Grand Order Solomon movie, I believe. I think that's one or two movies, so that will probably be next. I don't know when I'll have it out, but the goal is to try to watch it at least by Thanksgiving weekend, because I know between probably whatever days that I have to work and then do this and stuff, I won't really know. But yeah, go ahead. If I post something out on the community tab, you'll know. But whenever I know, you guys know. But thank you for being on this journey with me. It's A long fucking one. I'm glad that we all had, a wild fucking ride with the series. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.